You could have just knocked. My men spent hours on that barricade.
I like to make an entrance.
Identification. That snort issued from the brilliant engineer we were sent to rescue, Master.
What's she to you?
She's the reason I'm here. This doesn't have to get messy. Let her go and I'll be on my way.
You eliminated my old rival, Argo. That inclines me toward gratitude. But this girl tried to rob me. That's bad for business.
Charging 50,000 credits for 100 thermal detonators? That's robbery.
You also insulted my mother.
I said she's uglier than a bantha wearing lipstick. It's not an insult if it's true.
My mother died putting me on a refugee ship to Nar Shaddaa. I grew up an orphan.
Oh, boo-hoo, didn't. Join the club.
You see why I have to kill her?
I recognize that insignia on your armor. Republic Special Forces. Havoc Squad.
Haven't run with that outfit for a long time. I'd paint over the symbol, but it still comes in handy, even out here. And I know who you are, too. Everyone said you were dead. But I knew better. What do you say we show each other professional courtesy? I can get you all kinds of things, but I need to throw this thieving scum out an airlock first.
Theory. It will be a challenge to throw anything without your arms.
I don't like your attitude.
Where have you been all my life?
Stabbing things. Koth and the others are waiting at the docks.
You're why the captain risked his neck on Zakuul. We are gonna get along great. I'll grab Mr. Ugly Dead Guy's thermal detonators. Catch you later.
Redirection. We should proceed to the rendezvous with Senya Master.
Right on time. My friends have been looking forward to this.
I don't see anyone. Are they invisible or very small?
They're inside.
You better have a good explanation.
Your droid is not a part of what must happen here.
I spent 5 years stuck in one trap. I won't fall into another.
You are free to leave whenever you like. But if you want the help of my allies, you'll stay.
We've come this far. Let us see where it leads.
Don't betray me, Senya.
Before Arkan's betrayal, Zakuul was protected by two orders, the Knights and Scions who see visions of the past and future. Scions no longer serve Arkan. Whether they serve you will be determined now.
Fate is a tale whispered to us by the Force, but the voices are silent about you. We must know why.
Perhaps together we can reveal the future.
If we are to aid your rebellion, we must understand what role you play in Arkan's defeat. We will test you physically and spiritually to pierce the veil and see the truth.
You aren't the first person who's wanted to test me.
This will be different.
I tie my fate to yours. I join you in his trials, come what may.
The heart of Skyva is heavy with loss. In her pain, we lash out.
I do miss the old ways of Z'Kul. Such mythology and pageantry.
Please, defend yourselves.
May Skyva guide you!
If there's another test, let's continue.
Hunger. Overconfidence. Emotions that drove you to kill a potential ally in the Free Zone.
You were watching me.
We're always watching. Arkhan took away years of your life, but he stole far more from the rest of us. Do you feel anything for those who suffered while you slept?
Why else would I be here? I want to end the suffering.
And you, Senya, what do you feel?
Shame.
Because you failed to protect our immortal Emperor?
I was in no position to do that.
What of the Scions who were slaughtered by your fellow knights because Arkhan demanded it? Do you feel responsible for them?
When I joined the Knights, they were shields protecting our homeworld. Now they are weapons wielded by an insane child.
Senya, could we reason with the Knights? Bring them over to our side?
The blood on their hands cannot be washed away with reason.
The Knights should have rebelled against Arkhan. Instead, we have lost our honor.
The eyes of Esne claim what can never belong to her.
They speak of envy, my son's weakness. Do not let it be yours.
We receive no pleasure from this trial, but we act as fate demands. Be strong, Outlander.
Steel yourself!
It's a miracle this thing hasn't exploded 1,000 times over after what you put it through.
It's not a miracle if it's meant to be. I'm living proof that all you need is faith.
Uh-huh. Now, I'd say you're living proof that Miss Spooky Eyes is a lot more patient than she looks.
Isn't there anything you still need to fix around here?
Nope. I'm just too good at my job.
I found HK wandering asylum with no memory of anything since he left.
Whew. I mean, that's probably bad. Where's the Outlander?
Exactly.
Senya wanted your friend and HK to meet her contacts. She gave them coordinates to the location.
Apology. I have no such data stored in memory.
Senya, I knew it.
I believe her contacts are the real danger. HK, what's the first thing you remember after you woke up?
You seek to remove Arkhan from the Eternal Throne, as well you should. His destiny is to fall. We have foreseen that much, but his final fate remains unclear. When he is at your mercy, what will you do?
Mercy. I don't know the meaning of the word.
Arkan will not escape justice for the lives he's taken.
1,000 Scions lie dead because of him. Blood calls out for blood. Do you agree? Answer us!
They question her commitment to them because they cannot foresee it. Ask yourself why.
If you are not with us, you stand against the tides of destiny. Arkan and Valen must die.
I'm starting to second guess whether or not we need you.
You act as if you have a choice. We know our part. It's yours that must be revealed. I will know your fate, even if I must tear you open to see it.
Pointless and destructive. I can end this without any more bloodshed if you accept the gift of my power.
I'll handle him myself.
Then stop wasting time. Reveal his fate.